Gonna do a little bit of Sherman Hammond's deal on this, and then Ron Mullinex showed us a second part that we liked real well, so we're gonna combine the two and do an old version of Cumberland Gap here.
Right here, if it ain't here.